DJ, bomb them, never stop.
I am wonderful. I know you know, you know.
I'm so special, so special, so special. That's why I'm a shop with a butterfly special. When I bring it together, I'm gonna be a spectacle. I'm so special, so special, so special. Tell them enough fear to my fear, so special. Like, no, no, people can't chase me. They can't see them shot. And I tell them I'm an 8-1 black coat. My bonfire the fire to lit red panda. You better help poor people with them bed panda. They say scared out the act to a good dead panda. See it, now them a say my mark for dead. DJ, bomb them, never stop.
I am on the phone. I know you know, you know.
I'm so special, so special, so special. That's why I'm a shop with a butterfly special. When I bring it together, I'm a spectacle. I'm so special, so special, so special. Tell them enough fear to my fear, say special. Like, you know, don't think more can't chase me. They can't see them shot. And I tell them I'm an 8-1 black coat. My bonfire the fire to lit red panda. You better help poor people with them bed panda. They say scared out the act to a good dead panda. Feel it, now them a say my mark for dead.
I'm in the booth with marijuana ass. Soldier, I love females that like to wear their toes out. Call me a fire hydrant, I bring the hose out. I got a lot of people, one was hanging from my neck. Call me what you want, just don't call me collect. Tell me what's the deal, what to do with this beef shit. Say fuck me on YouTube, and when you see me, you didn't do shit. I don't believe you rappers, who you kidding, dawg? Save your lame game for your motherfucking memory cards.
Money, money in the cars, cars in the clothes. I just wanna be successful.
About the generations, and to say we want to make it a better place for our children and our children's children, so that they know it's a better world for them, and think if they can.
officially tuned in to a BK classic.
I'm calling this phone up just to tell him how much I really love him, cause he's everything I want. And this is for me, yes for me. So I truly believe God sent me an angel from above. He's gonna love me for life, and it's working perfect. I'm grateful cause it's the only way I can describe. This is your love, tell me what it is. I could be dreaming, it doesn't make me crazy. This is your love, tell me what it is. Cause I never.
Love was a former owner, but quiet is renting our house. It ceases my lips from speaking, but forms a sarcastic smile. Suspense now raised one of your eyebrows. You ask me if there's someone else. I replied yes. Hell yeah. You ask me if it's another man, I say. You laugh and say, is it a woman, I say. Surprisingly, you ask me for honey's name, and her name is me, and she loves me more than you'll ever know. And
I am daily reminded that security and freedom from the fear of crime remains an overriding interest of the women of our party, and indeed the women of our nation. Crime, most particularly violent crime against a person, remains at unacceptably high levels in our society. We are tackling the crime issue on many fronts, in our schools and in community programs, in concert with churches and NGOs committed to building character for young offenders and in young offenders. We are strengthening our judicial services and the courts, facilitating the engagement of additional judges and upgrading and improving conditions in the court. We are improving the management of our police force, ensuring continued education and training at all levels and across a broad spectrum of specialties. The Minister of National Security spoke to us last evening, and we continue to work to improve our penal system and to reduce the rate of recidivism. It is important for all of us to understand that whatever we do on the legislative and policy end, the fight against crime requires the support, the active support of the public. It has become fashionable in many quarters to call for the death penalty as a cure for all crime in our country. It is a view, no doubt, which reflects our frustration and our vexation with a problem which appears to elude resolution. But crime is permitted to exist and to continue in our country because too many of us excuse crime. We blame everyone else except the perpetrator for committing the crime. This we must stop doing. Being fatherless is not a reason for becoming a criminal. I am Prime Minister, I didn't have no power. I met him the first time he was 11 years of age. Many without a father, indeed without parents, become leading citizens and positive role models in our country. Ignorance is not a sufficient apology for crime. Poverty is not an excuse for crime. I was very poor. And unemployment is not justification for crime either. And envy is never a good reason for crime. And anger must never be used to defend or to excuse crime. Learn to control your anger. A large number of murder victims, for instance, in our country, know their assailants. Some are related to their assailants. Others are associates of those who do them harm.